I really think against Norfolk State, we played our game. We really stayed disciplined. We ran the offense well. I think we were just overall efficient on defense, offense, and just passing wise as well. It was just a great team effort, and I'm proud of the team. This week has been a really good week of practice. The team has really worked hard, stepped up to a challenge. It's been very efficient and disciplined and focused. And I'm really excited about this weekend and see how that plays out in the match against UNCW on Friday and Charleston on Sunday. Both UNCW and Charleston are both really good teams. They're very efficient in terms of offense, and I think they're mature and they take care of the ball well, and they really play a controlled and consistent style of volleyball. And so we're going to have to really be disciplined and take care of the ball as well and be efficient as well to really compete with them and beat them this weekend. So I'm looking forward to us stepping up to the challenge and competing. Friday against UNCW is our Dig Pink breast cancer awareness match, and it's important to all of us because every one of us has been affected by it in some way, shape, or form, or known somebody that's been affected by it, and it's a tough disease and something that we want to bring awareness to and really help fund. So if anybody feels comfortable giving to the cause, please go to our website and click on the link and give money to the cause, and we would really appreciate it.